Where is he? Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me. Will! No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight.
Please, let me go! I can
shut the hell up! Look, just shut the fuck up, alright? Boss said to take him to the library. Wants to deal with this one first.
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Nothing. Lights are out across the whole damn campus. Somebody cut the power. This was supposed to be a quiet operation. We got what we came for. Let's see the media shitstorm that follows us.
Hey, it's all being taken care of. You heard the big guy. Contingency plan is in effect. Finish what we started, and reconvene in the dry rooms. Simple as that. We got problems? Nope.
Okay, gotta get to the library. Huh?
transit.
Hey! Hands where I can see!
What the hell is going on around here?
Joyce in the library, awaiting orders.
They got him.
Over.
I wonder where the
Roger,
brother is.
To the skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch action. Everybody else needs to reunite at the Drago's Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
The library is ready to blow. Now?
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Shit, I need you to explain.
Get me out of here first. We have to hurry. Where's my car?
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need them.
Hold that thought.
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase is something I need more than a car. About the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. You warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait.